Hi, I'm Paul Schumacher from Schumacher Homes, and welcome to the Home Builder Spotlight. Aside from the open floor plans and the large kitchens and the spa-like baths, today we're going to talk about 10 exciting things that we see over and over on our customers' must-have list when they're looking to build a new home. What better way to make a statement than a beautiful backsplash or tile accent? Whether in the bath or kitchen, you can let your individuality shine through in color, tone, or texture. A chandelier in the master suite functions on two levels. One, it attracts your gaze upward, which immediately lets you take in the room as a whole. Secondly, it ultra-personalizes your bedroom, much like a piece of fine art. Building custom gives you flexibility where you can put your lighting. Take, for example, the pendant lighting here. Now, not only does it look great, but it also frees up all the space on your nightstand, and it gives rich, warm, ambient light. For those of you who like natural light, the best way to flood your room with it is to add large feature windows. When you're building a custom home, you probably put a lot of thought into the land you've purchased. 90-degree sliding door systems are also perfect for bringing the outdoors in. And if you're like me, trying to be the king of the backyard barbecue, then nothing makes your home the neighborhood hub like an outdoor kitchen hard space. Another trend we see is reclaimed wood, which makes a perfect accent and can go anywhere, whether it be on a TV wall, a kitchen island, a headboard, and it really is fantastic because it goes with all architectural styles from traditional to contemporary. You can also create a rustic design element in any home with cedar beams and trusses in your great room or master suite. Much like the chandelier, this powerful feature draws the eye upward. Freestanding tubs add a breathtaking piece to your bathroom. The right tub can create the same feel as a work of art. This linear fireplace makes a focal point to any room in your house. Finally, I couldn't have done this segment without mentioning the killer pantry. Homeowners want huge pantries for maximum food and appliance storage. Many times these pantries do double duty with an expansive laundry room. It's very important to choose a builder who's familiar with the latest design trends. It's very easy to incorporate all these great ideas in the initial planning stage versus doing it afterwards. I'm Paul Schumacher with Schumacher Homes.